day to all of you, my viewers. Good day to you, ma'am. Good day to all of my classmates. Today, I will give a review about the contemporary artwork that I have chosen, the Free and Leisure-10 by Minjun. This is the sample of the painting. Yes. Please look. That's the painting of Minjun. I will give a comment to this painting, but first, I will give the description. Free and Leisure-10 comes from a series of works that were created in 2003 by Chinese contemporary artist Minjun. Characters in the painting all look alike. You see, they are all look alike in bathing suits and with big grin on their faces. They pose absurd and ridiculous gestures. The title of the work implies the idealism where man and heaven coexist in harmony. In the painting, however, what we see is only irony and absurdity. The artist Minjun is a contemporary Chinese artist based in Beijing, China. Yeah. He is best known for oil paintings depicting himself in various settings, frozen in laughter. He has also reproduced his signature image in sculpture, watercolor, and prints. And now, I will give a comment to this painting. The positive things about the artwork. For me, I like about in this artwork is that all men in the painting are happy, as you can see. They are all smiling and laughing together about something. For me, it shows the solid bonding of the people, the friendship, the bond of a brotherhood. In this painting, I remember my friends, my squad, the memories we had in our high school life, before the existence of this disease, this pandemic, COVID-19. We built so many memories, the laughter, the craziness that we do to each other, silliness and other things that I can't forget. I will not forget my friends, my squad, of course, and I miss them so much. In the painting, I like the color of it. Look. The skin tone, the texture, the background, and also the emotions in it. It shows so much emotions. The laughter, as you can see. And now, let's go to the negative things about the artwork. For me, I don't have negative reaction to the artwork because I like it, you know. And also, I like the concept of it. The concept of this painting. But for others, this is scary and creepy because of the smiles. Like in horror movie. Look, their smiles. And my rating. Okay, I will give a rating. My rating to this artwork is 10 over 10. Perfect. 10. I will commend the artist of such a beautiful painting and give applause to him. Bravo! And let's go to the recommendations. My recommendation, I will recommend the others, all of you, my viewers, to reflect this painting to your experiences with your friends. Reflect yourselves to this painting with your friends, because for me it is so meaningful and I like the artwork. Yes, overall I like the artwork. So that's all, that's my review about to this painting. And again, my name is Farhan Abbas. Good day to all of you. Have a nice day.